A 13-year-old boy is dead after a crash officials say was caused by a man they suspect was driving drunk. It happened around 11:30 last night in Middle Inlet in Marinette County. Authorities say a 28-year-old Wasaki man crashed his pickup truck into a car on Highway 141. A 44-year-old Michigan woman was inside with her two teenage daughters and son. All four were taken to the hospital with serious injuries, but the boy died on the way. Officers arrested the man on suspicion of drunken driving.